Assalamu alaikum, this is Sabar Khan and the topic for today's lecture is walls of the heart. There are four main walls in the heart. Two are the atrioventricular walls which are denoted by AV walls and two are the semilunar walls which are denoted by SL walls. First, we will come towards the two atrioventricular walls. Atrioventricular walls are called atrioventricular walls because they are present in the atrioventricular septum. Now, what is the atrioventricular septum? The septum that separates the atria from the ventricles is called atrioventricular septum, and the walls present in that septum is called atrioventricular walls. The first one, atrioventricular wall, is bicuspid valve or mitral valve, which is present in the left side of the heart. This one is the left side of the heart. This is the left atrium and this one is the left ventricle. And the wall present between these two chambers is called bicuspid valve or mitral valve. The second one, atrioventricular wall, is the tricuspid valve, which is present in the right side of the heart. This one is the right atrium, this one is the right ventricle, and the wall present between these two chambers is called tricuspid valve. Now we come towards the two semilunar walls. Semilunar walls are called semilunar walls because they are present, they are shaped like a half moon. So that is why they are called semilunar walls. Semi means half. The first one, semilunar wall, is pulmonary valve, which is present in the pulmonary artery. This one is the pulmonary valve, which is present in the pulmonary artery. And the second one is the aortic valve, which is present in the aorta. This one is the aortic valve. So there are four main walls in the human heart. Two are the atrioventricular walls and two are the semilunar walls. Atrioventricular walls are the bicuspid and tricuspid valve, and the semilunar walls are pulmonary valves and aortic valves.